you know, when these Minecrafters and all these people that sit there and cantilever saying things 6 years ago, and then they say anti-white racism is fine, right, with racism being in the sentence, it's just like, it really shows you, right, the way these people think. They're opportunists. It's not really a way they feel. They're not fighting for true good and peace in the world. It's all just a fucking game to them. Ugh.